A very good morning to all the participants who are joining us. We are just waiting for a few more participants to join and we'll be beginning soon. A very good morning to all. Welcome to today's webinar, Social Etiquettes, Part 2 of the Personal Grooming and Image Building series. Thank you all for joining us today. I'm really glad that we're receiving an overwhelming response for all the series that we have started and students have been attending in thousands of numbers. Mission Skills is an initiative by the prestigious B.K. Birla Autonomous College and Nest Academy. We started this initiative for the aspiring young minds to build on their next generation skills. Through this initiative, the online webinars are available for all the youth across the country from different colleges and different parts of the country. I would really like to thank B.K. Birla College for giving us this opportunity, our director Naresh Chandra Sir for giving us this extremely nice opportunity, our principal Dr. Avinash Patil for giving us a lot of support on encouraging us on this entire initiative, and Dr. Harish Dubey for always being there in organizing such initiatives. I would request Harish sir to speak a few words. Hello, Harish sir.
Yeah. Sorry for the inconvenience. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So on behalf of B.K. Birla College, I extend a warm welcome to Mr. Mahesh Malik for sparing his valuable time to deliver a lecture on social etiquettes for our students and students all over India. We are associated with NCC also, and the social etiquette topic is very much there also. And I feel it is necessary for each and every one of student fraternity. So I feel today's session is going to be very enriching and useful to all the students, and my best wishes. And I think we will at the end, I will try to get Dr.
Thank you for your words, kind words, sir.
Thank you, Harish, sir.
So we have, everybody, I'm sure everybody is wondering, why are we going to talk about social etiquettes during the time of social distancing? So it is all the more important right now, because we never know what kind of situations we are in. It's always best to learn while, we are locked down at our homes and improve on our skill sets. All of us have, in this situation, have mastered technology. We have been using a lot of Zoom and Facebook and YouTube lives like never before. Always on the computers, laptops and phones. We've almost forgotten how it is like to meet people during social gatherings. And during these times, it's almost, more important to follow certain etiquettes when we are meeting people out there, when we are greeting each other. So party invites, handshakes, moving around, entering social gatherings. How is this going to be like, after the pandemic gets over, after the lockdown opens up? What is this etiquette as social distancing, rules ease up? And not just right now, as we are in a lockdown, but taking a positive approach that things would be normal soon. It's very, very important for all of us to polish our skill sets and, upgrade our skill sets and follow these social etiquettes, because whether that's, during the college years or in a professional setting, during college times, there are a lot of annual gatherings, student gatherings, within the classroom, with teachers, with families, social etiquettes to be practiced everywhere. So today we have amongst us Mr. Mahesh Malik. Mahesh Malik is a passionate human resource learning and development specialist. He has been training people for over the years across different industries and businesses for soft skills, social etiquettes, career building webinars, selling and negotiation skills, public speaking skills, and a lot more. He's a great influencer and storyteller. His years of research and expertise and experience have been benefiting the students for the path of self-growth. He has challenged and changed students' lives by bridging the gap between skill and will. And he definitely encourages them to take the action now. Without much further ado, I would like Mr. Mahesh to take over. Over to you, sir.
Namaskar. Good morning, friend. Thank you so much, Sneha, for such a wonderful introductions. I would like to repeat this, just a small 30 seconds of introduction. Hi, friend. My name is Mahesh Malik, mentoring Mastery, India's first leaderpreneurship. I'm a self-transformation strategist, career breakthrough strategist. I have spent 16 years in the industries. I was spending with exhibitions, event, BFSI, banking, insurance, hospitality, call center, and many places. And also have been specialized into recruitment, soft skills, training, learning and development by giving training on communication skills, leadership skills, management skills, public speaking, counselings, self-image development, and et cetera. And of course, Sneha ma'am said it rightly, I also encourage people to take action now by bridging gap between skill and willpower, because that's how it makes a difference. So yes, moving into one of the most important topic to discuss, and how it is going to put an impact in everybody's life, especially when you are studying right now in this college, once you're moving out into the corporate, once you're moving out of the place, once this lockdown gets over, how this social etiquette, how this social distance, how is this your social behavior is going to put an impact in your career, in your friend's career, in your family's career, plus in the corporate's career as well. And this is something which we're going to discuss. And this is called social etiquette. Because if you believe or you're not, because your etiquette is something which is going to start from the base. If you're not going to make your base strong, it is going to be very, very difficult for you to survive in your own personal life and plus entering into the corporate as well. Because as we all know, we are really going to be with this condition right now, which is called COVID-19. This is really going to help you going further. So before we discuss about social etiquette, let's discuss this etiquette. So we all know that it's pretty simple. This etiquette word, itself is, it shows that it, it tells you about good behavior, which helps you, it's a difference between human beings from animals.
Mahesh sir, sorry to interrupt, but we are not able to view the slides. Could you just check on the screen sharing once?
Just a moment. You want me to go to the first slide?
The etiquette slide that you were mentioning, I think you need to just check the screen sharing once. Yeah, absolutely perfect. Yeah.
So yes, friend, I was discussing about etiquette. How etiquette, अगर हम बोलना चाहे तो ये अपना एक एक आदत है और इसी के बेस के ऊपर लोग हमें जज करते हैं. एक छोटी सी चीज है पर इतना बड़ा डिफरेंस क्रिएट करता है एक ये एटिकेट. हमारे अपब्रिंगिंग पे क्वेश्चंस आता है. अगर कोई एटिकेट की बात करे तो आपका बिहेवियर, व्हाई जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ आवर स्मॉल बिहेवियर पीपल ट्राई टू नो डिफरेंशिएट. अरे इसकी आदत कैसी है, ये जानवर जैसा बिहेव करता है. आपने कितनी बार सुना होगा, कितनी बार देखा होगा, कभी दोस्तों में, कभी फैमिली में, इनफैक्ट कॉर्पोरेट में भी देखा हो. ये भी हमने देखा है कितनी बार. तो यही एटिकेट जो आपके खुद के पर्सनल लाइफ में एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ में, इनफैक्ट आपके फ्रेंड्स के सर्कल में भी कितना बड़ा डिफरेंट रोल प्ले करता है ये एटिकेट. यही चीजों पे हम आगे डिस्कस करेंगे. नाउ इसके बाद एटिकेट के बाद सबसे बड़ी इंपॉर्टेंट चीज आता है, हाउ सोशली वी गोइंग टू बिहेव ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट. And this is gonna be a life changer for you. Now this is called social etiquette. जैसे हमें अगर पता चलता है कि ये हमारी behavior है, यही हमारा style है, अगर यही हमारा pattern है, तो इसको हम life कैसे लाएं? इसको हम society में, हम लोगों के सामने, हम अपने corporates में, हमने अपने personal life में, हम उसे कैसे practically हम उसको सामने present किया जाए? And that's how a social etiquette is going to play a very, very important role in anybody's life. It's your life, it's my life, it's, you know, wherever we are, people are there to judge. So remember, one is etiquette, another one is a social etiquette. One etiquette, one you learn from your family itself. Then when you move on, when you step out, then people discuss about the social etiquette, how you going to behave in the market, how you going to behave in the field, how you going to behave in your friend circle, and people will start judging and people will start questioning you in your families, you know, how and what you have learned from your family, like how your parents whether have taught you or taught you or not. And this is something it's going to touch, and it is definitely going to make a very, very, you know, huge difference and impactful difference in your life personally and professionally. Now, one thing I want to ask you, now, just the one simple thing I want to ask you before we discuss about social etiquette completely, just the one thing we want to know, that do you think ki aapko lagta hai ki social etiquettes aapke life mein kitna matters kar sakta hai? This is the various types of social types of etiquettes what we have mentioned. There are total 10 types: social manners, eating etiquettes, telephone etiquette, corporate etiquette, business etiquettes, social media, wedding, bathroom etiquette, meeting etiquette, social relationship. These are the types of etiquette which are available in the market. These are the types of etiquette which we all have to go through in our daily life, chahe wo personally ho ya professionally ho. Now, out of these 10, this 6 what we are going to discuss today, which is such an important aspect what we're going to discuss in today's time. And wherever from today's time, from now onwards, wherever you go, wherever you are, wherever you facing your friends, because at this point of time, because social distancing what we are maintaining, and I'm sure aap kahin pe bhi honge, kahin pe bhi jayenge, kisse bhi baat karenge, aapko pehle hi ek signal aapko mil jayega ki how I have to behave, how I have to talk, how I have to act socially. Chahe wo apne family members ke saath ho, chahe aap apne friends ke saath ho, चाहे आप अपने कॉलेज में प्रोफेसर्स के साथ हो, चाहे वो किसी भी इंसान के साथ हो, पहले ही द फर्स्ट द मोमेंट यू स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग, द मोमेंट यू स्टार्ट एक्टिंग, यू विल कम टू नो, ओह दिस इज हाउ आई हैव टू डू इट, दिस इज हाउ आई हैव टू स्पीक, और एल्स आई विल बी जजिंग, बिकॉज पीपल आर देयर टू फाइंड आउट मिस्टेक, पीपल आर देयर टू फाइंड आउट योर ओन, यू नो, error, mistakes, kya problem hai, kya issues hai, kya sikha hai, kya nahi sikha hai. So one thing I just want to move on before we start discussing about the first point, social manners, is सबसे ही बेहतरीन और सबसे ही important question से अपने upbringing पे आता है, आप कैसे behave और कैसे manners करते हो। उसके ही पहले हम आपसे जानना चाहते हैं कि क्या आपको लगता है social etiquette आपके life में difference ला सकता है, चाहे वो पर्सनली हो या प्रोफेशनली हो, इसमें आपका हमें सपोर्ट लगेगा। एंड दिस इज व्हाट इट इज। डू यू थिंक सोशल एटिकेट प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल इन योर डेली लाइफ एंड इट हेल्प्स इक्वली इन बिजनेस एंड कॉर्पोरेट लाइफ एज वेल?
So I would request all the participants, there will be a box that will be popping up on your screens. That would be a poll question, the same question that you see on the slide right now. If you agree, answer yes. If you disagree, answer no. So yes, I would request everybody to just answer that quickly. Great.
Excellent.
So yes, we have 99% who agree on that.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, you know, to be a part of such an amazing topic, which is going to play a very and very important role. So here we go. Without wasting much of time, let's jump to the social manner. Now, you can see easily how, and we all, like you, like I, like we all are behaving on a regular basis, chahe wo aapka personal life ho, chahe wo aapka official life ho, chahe aapke family basis mein ho, how we start. Humne kitni baar dekha hoga, most of the time hum kahin pe bhi jate hain, chahe we enter into class, chahe we enter into the office, chahe hum ghar pe jate hain, hum aise hi ghus jate hain. So there is no etiquette, there is no manners. Automatically chahe hum log kisi ki invitations mein hum kisi ke paas chale jate, ग्रीटिंग्स नहीं होता है, अरे उनके फैमिली वाले ने सिखाया नहीं, ना उनके माता पिता ने कुछ सिखाया नहीं, कुछ बोला नहीं, अगर कॉर्पोरेट में हो गया, अरे इसको तो ग्रीटिंग्स करने भी नहीं आता, ही डजंट इवन नो हाउ टू ग्रीट द पीपल। द ग्रीटिंग इज सच एन इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट, वेयरएवर यू आर, वेयरएवर यू गो राइट नाउ इज सच एन इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट। इट्स सच टू वर्ड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, इट्स सच एन इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट, पीपल स्टिल टेंड टू फॉरगेट दिस। क्यों पता नहीं, हाउ आर यू सर, हाउ इज योर डे, यू हैव अ ग्रेट डे, पीपल फॉरगेट, प्लीज आस्क, इट्स जस्ट एन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग एंड पीपल फॉरगेट। एंड दिस इज डेफिनेटली आफ्टर दिस सोशल डिस्टेंस इज गोइंग टू बी मेक अ ह्यूज इम्पैक्ट, बिकॉज व्हाट हैपेंड नाउ पोस्ट दिस कोविड 19, यू कैन इमेजिन वेरी यू वुड नॉट बी हैंडशेकिंग विद एवरीबॉडी, यू जस्ट हैव टू स्पीक फ्रॉम योर माउथ, you would not be able to hug anyone, like, you know, it's going to be over, you just have to be speak, chahe wo aap apne friend circle mein jao, hi, how are you, good morning, good afternoon, because people are there, people are start judging you, that's an important aspect for everyone. So I would request, greeting is such an important aspect, because if you start greeting people, you will see how people will reply you back. Okay, if you want to ask question, ask it, excuse it, people will pardon it, people will reply you back. आप पूछ के तो देखो, हम अपने ही जजमेंट हम खुद लगा लेते हैं और हम चले जाते हैं, और इसी के वजह से हम अपना ही रिस्पेक्ट हो जाते हैं, बिकॉज वी डोंट रिस्पेक्ट आवरसेल्फ। अगर हम अपनी ही इज्जत नहीं करेंगे, हम अपने अपने एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि हम रिस्पेक्ट हमें ऐसा मिले, बट आर यू रेडी टू गिव द सेम रिस्पेक्ट टू अदर्स? अगर आपने ही उसको पूछा नहीं, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग, हाई, हाउ आर यू, यू हैव अ गुड डे, प्लीज आस्क क्वेश्चंस, यही आपसे नहीं हुआ, आपको लगता है वो आपको रिप्लाई करेगा? नहीं करेगा, 110% नहीं करेगा। लोग तो बैठे ही है ना आपको जजमेंट करने के लिए, लोग तो बैठे ही ना आपका मिस्टेक फाइंड आउट करने के लिए। 100 में से 2 ऐसे मिलेंगे आपको बोलेंगे, दोस्त ऐसा कर, व्हाई डिडंट यू डू दिस वे, पीपल विल सराउंड विद यू, पीपल विल बिकम अ फ्रेंड विद यू, पीपल विल ट्राई टू कम सराउंड विद यू, पीपल ट्राई टू हेल्प यू आउट। So the moment you start self-respecting yourself, trust me, automatically aapko respect milna start ho jayega, because that's a step. Give respect, take respect. Your policy hai dear, everybody following the same process, chahe wo chote level pe ho ya wo bade level pe ho, होना ही होना है. Start with the greeting, start with the introductions, and you see the kind of response, the kind of respect you will get it from the others. And सबसे important manners होता है. हम तो लग गए हैं जजमेंट के पीछे गलतियां पकड़ने के लिए, पर हमें अगर आपके अपने रिलेशंस को आगे बढ़ाना है, अगर आपके आपके इंट्रोडक्शंस को आगे बढ़ाना है, तो आपको एक्सेप्टेंस करना ही पड़ेगा. ना मैं 100% हूं, ना आप 100% हो, ना कोई और 100% है, बिकॉज देर इज ऑलवेज अ स्कोप ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट. 110% देर इज अ स्कोप ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट, बिकॉज दिस इज द टाइम टू लर्न समथिंग. जो भी जैसा भी है, एक्सेप्ट इट. अगर आप चेंज कर सकते हो तो करो, नहीं है तो उसको एक्सेप्ट करो. क्योंकि 80% जिसमें आपका कोई कंट्रोल ही नहीं होता, एक्सेप्ट इट. ध्यान वहां लगाओ जहां पे आप चेंज कर सकते हो. 20% डू इट. पीपल वी स्टिल अराउंड इट. इफ यू ट्राई टू चेंज समथिंग अराउंड, आप अपने ही दोस्त में, अपने ही फैमिली में, अपने ही अपने कोलीग में आप चेंज करने की कोशिश करोगे, नहीं करेगा. एक्सेप्ट इट. उसकी ही चीजों को, उसकी इज्जत करो, उसकी रिस्पेक्ट करो. ऑटोमेटिकली आपके साथ धीरे धीरे वो चेंज होता रहे. एंड जो जैसा भी है ना दोस्त, जैसा भी है, कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड, कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड, बिकॉज देर इज अ वे टू पुट इट अक्रॉस. वी आर नॉट हियर टू पास अ कॉमेंट, वी आर नॉट हियर टू पास अ जजमेंट. कॉम्प्लीमेंट. छोटी सी चीज भी अगर उसके अंदर इंप्रूवमेंट आई ना दोस्त, डू इट, गो अहेड, कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड. चाहे वो फैमिली मेंबर्स में हो, चाहे वो भाइयों बहनों में हो, चाहे वो दोस्तों में हो, चाहे वो कॉलेज के कोलीग्स में हो, चाहे वो आने वाले आपके ही लाइफ में, कॉर्पोरेट में अगर आप गए, कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड. ट्रस्ट मी, पीपल विल कम एंड जॉइन योर ग्रुप, पीपल विल कम एंड बी विद यू. नाउ टुडेस एरा इज ऑल अबाउट नेटवर्किंग, टुडे इज ऑल अबाउट द रिलेशनशिप विच इज गोइंग टू बी डिस्कस. इफ यू डोंट कॉम्प्लीमेंट, ट्रस्ट मी, नो वन विल गिव यू कॉम्प्लीमेंट बैक. नो वन विल कम बैक एंड रिस्पेक्ट यू. हमें समझने की क्षमता ही चली गई. लेट्स बैक टू लाइक एम्पैथी. फोन में बिजी है, रिप्लाई आया, हम तो बिजी है सिर्फ रिप्लाई देने के लिए. अरे समझो तो सही उसके साथ क्या बीत रहा है. दैट्स कॉल्ड एम्पैथी. किसी को सिंपैथी दिखाने की जरूरत नहीं. अगर आपने एम्पैथी दिखाया ना, इनडायरेक्टली वो सिंपैथी ही हो गई. उसके सिचुएशंस को समझो. वो हमारे साथ भी हो सकता है और उस सिचुएशन को समझ के ही हमने एक्ट किया ना. ट्रस्ट मी, किसी को आज के टाइम में लोग अपने ही को लोग दूर रख रहे हैं सोशल डिस्टेंस में. आर वी रियली एम्पैथाइजिंग? वी आर नॉट. जो आ रहा है हमें दुश्मन जैसा बिहेव कर रहे. डू दिस, डू दिस. एवरी सिंगल कॉल यू आर गेटिंग इट. व्हेनेवर यू मेक अ कॉल, यू नो द गवर्नमेंट हैज सेट सम सेट रिंगटोन्स, सम कॉलर ट्यून्स फॉर 10 seconds, 5 seconds. आर वी रियली डूइंग इट? That's called empathy. Samjho. It's a real time. And yehi paanchon ko mix karke jo hamare paas aata hai wo attitude. Do you really have an attitude? Attitude is something is really going to make a difference in your life. It made a difference in my life. If you really have, provided wo aapka attitude sahi hai, positive basis. If you really have a positive attitude towards your life, trust me, no one will stop you to grow in your love. No one will stop you to give respect. Everybody will come and compliment you and accept you. Everybody. Automatically, you start giving, people will start giving you respect. And people will understand you. Definitely, because you started working on your manners thing. It's such an important social etiquette. और ये खाली आपको, ये देखो, ये खाली आपके कॉलेज लाइफ में खाली हेल्प नहीं करता, ये आपके फैमिली लाइफ में हेल्प करता है, ये आपके फ्रेंड्स लाइफ में हेल्प करता है, आप किसी स्ट्रेंजर्स को मिलते उसमें भी हेल्प करता है आपको. गो टू कॉप, देन यू स्टार्टेड योर जर्नी इन कॉर्पोरेट्स. बिकॉज वॉट एवर यू स्टार्टेड सिंस बिगिनिंग, नाउ न्यू एरा, न्यू लाइफ विल स्टार्ट इन कॉर्पोरेट्स. बिकॉज यू सून गोइंग टू जॉइन इन कॉर्पोरेट्स. एंड इफ यू डू नॉट एक्ट, and if you do not work on this thing, it is going to be very difficult. Aur ye sari cheeze, ye paancho cheeze na aapke chhatte cheezon pe, attitude pe show karega. A log pe automatically start judgment. I hope you will definitely and work on this thing. I'm sure you will somewhere or the other up, पर हम कहीं ना कहीं मास्टर हैं, कहीं ना कहीं हमें कहीं ना कहीं कुछ कुछ सीखने की जरूरत होगी और हम उसमें आप सीखेंगे. इट्स अ ग्रेट टाइम. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू, आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक कॉल ईटिंग एटिकेट. ओके, नाउ अगेन वी हैव लर्न ऑल दोस मैनर्स. Now come to the table. Now eating. Humne kitni baar. Now we have stopped. Now going to like, you know, for outing, dining out, or you know, to move out. People will invite you to come to our place to eat. Now this is again is a great opportunity to learn something about, because ye aapki eating habits, aapka jo eat pattern hai, us base ke upar bhi log aapko judge karte hain. Hame judge kiya hai. हमें जज करते हैं. हाउ यू सिट इन द टेबल, डू यू अलाउ योर सी द पीपल टू सिट फर्स्ट, डू वी अलाउ दिस और डू वी गो एंटर इन टू सिट डायरेक्टली स्ट्रेट अवे. सो व्हाट वी कैन डू, अलाउ आवर सीनियर्स, अलाउ आवर जूनियर्स, अलाउ आवर अपने छोटे भाइयों, चाहे अपने बुजुर्ग हो, उन्हें अलाउ करिए टेबल पर बैठने के लिए. सब एक साथ बैठिए, सब एक चीजें रखी है या नहीं रखी उसमें हेल्प करिए. यही चीजें आपको कॉर्पोरेट में मेजरली हेल्प करता है. व्हेन यू गो फॉर द डाइनिंग आउट, नाउ द सोशल डिस्टेंस इज सच एन इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट. हाउ यू गोइंग टू बिहेव व्हेन यू विल, आई एम श्योर पीपल आर डाइंग टू गो आउट फॉर टू ईट समथिंग आउट. हाउ यू गोइंग टू बिहेव एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. How are you going to maintain a distance at that point of time? How are you going to, you know, make the people understand that, okay, you know, okay, let's maintain a distance and eat something out. Are you carrying a proper hand sanitizers? Are you maintaining proper social distance? Are you, you're not shaking hands with the people? And this is something is going to play a very important role as well. When you, now, once you have a proper table manners, now you, when you jump to the dining out, when you go out for the dining out, this is really going to play a very important role. How many people, how many friends are coming out for the dining out? When you sit for the dining out, do you, we should know exactly when to start to eat food. Before, who is going to start eat food? Who has invited you? Agar aisa nahi hua, kya aap apne ghar pe bula rahe ho? अगर आप अपने घर पे बुलाते हो तो उनसे पहले पूछना कोई गलत नहीं है कि आप उसके साथ और कितने लोग आ रहे हैं. तो उसके वजह से आपका प्रिपरेशन स्ट्रांग होता है. अगर इसके अलावा अगर ये वाइस एंड वर्सा हो कि आप किसी और किधर जा रहे हो, वो भी आपसे पूछ सकता है या आप उनको बता दो. इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट. चाहे आप शादी में हो, चाहे आप आपके फ्रेंड्स के पार्टी में जा रहे हो, चाहे आप आपके कॉर्पोरेट में भी जा रहे हो, इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट टू नो पीपल हाउ मेनी फ्रेंड्स आर कमिंग, हाउ मेनी मेंबर्स आर कमिंग. बिकॉज चाहे वो अगर मान लेते कि बिफोर इन्वाइटेड और ये डाइनिंग आउट में आप किसी को इन्वाइट किए हो, यू हैव इन्वाइटेड एनीबॉडी एंड दीज पीपल हैव नॉट इन्फॉर्म्ड यू, यू हैव प्रिपेयर योर फूड, यू हैव प्रिपेयर योर फूड बट यू डोंट नो एग्जैक्टली हाउ मेनी मेंबर्स आर गोना कम एंड वो लेके आ जाते एक्स्ट्रा, इट्स गोना बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. इट्स आस सो दैट वी शुड नॉट फेस दोस डिफिकल्ट टाइम ड्यूरिंग on the table. It's such an important aspect. How many times are we like, if being a family members, we don't take or carry a gift, and it's such an, it's exchange, it's all about exchange. You get gift, you will definitely get back the gift again. It's a procedure, it's a process. छोटी सी चीजें बहुत बहुत डिफरेंट करता है ये हर किसी के लाइफ में, मेरे लाइफ में, आपके लाइफ में, हर किसी के लाइफ में. गेट द गिफ्ट, बाय ए गिफ्ट, बाय और बेबी और बुके. हाँ, पर ये बात अगर गर्लफ्रेंड पे आ गई तो भूलना ही नहीं है. शायद आप ही मेरे इस बात से सहमत होंगे. आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट बी अग्री विद दिस. सो व्हाई डोंट वी डू विद द फैमिली मेंबर्स, व्हाई डोंट वी डू इट विद द फ्रेंड्स, व्हाई डोंट वी डू इट विद दिस कॉर्पोरेट्स. वी कैन डू इट. We can. You can. Everybody can do it. Why we are specialized to only girlfriend, boyfriend? We can do it for anybody else as well. Because now is the era of networking. Now the things are coming after this COVID-19. We know what steps we have to, take care of, wearing masks, wearing hand gloves, carrying sanitizers, whatever, because the things what you give, make sure that opposite person is not get, infected with that particular things. We can ask them, because it's all about maturity. And then you sit on the table, make sure food and eat. Have proper food for everybody. Before you start eating, see who has invited. So once that person start eating, then you can, touch your food. You can start taking your bite. You can see on the left-hand side, on the right-hand side, on the top. We make a lot of times. Abhi bhi, agar bhi hum ghar pe baithe hain, hum multitasker ban jate hain. Pata nahi khane ke waqt hi hamare haath mein mobile kyun aata hai. खाना खाने के वक्त ही हमारे सामने टीवी क्यों ऑन होता है? Because this is the great time for you, for me, for everybody to spend time with your family. If you are in a corporate, spend time from your colleagues. That time you do not need to discuss your work. It's an important aspect. Discuss about yourself. It's a great time. You do not talk over the phone. You do not browse over the phone. You do not discuss about anything apart from the family work. Why are you watching after TV? Don't make noise on the table when you sit. Keep a proper distance when you sit, so that you're not distracting, you're not nudging anyone. Jo aapke baju mein baitha hai. It's an important aspect. Do not try to, fidget with them. Matlab apne, face ke saath touch which karna nahi karna chahiye. Do not leave the table. क्योंकि आप किसी बुजुर्ग के साथ बैठे हो, अगर आप कॉर्पोरेट बैठे हो 110% आपको वहां पे सीनियर्स होंगे, नहीं छोड़ना है. फ्रेंड्स बोलो, जैसे हमने मैनर्स सीखा था, आस्क एक्सक्यूज, देन यू कैन लीव इट. द मोस्ट डेंजरस पार्ट व्हाट वी आर डूइंग एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, जस्ट प्लेइंग विद फोन्स एंड वॉचिंग टीवीज. हमने कभी घर पे तो कभी प्लेट्स के साथ शोर नहीं किया था, खाना खाने के बाद आवाज नहीं आया था. फोक्स है तो आपको पता है, फोक्स राइट हैंड साइड में फोक हो, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में आपका राइट हैंड साइड में आपका नाइफ हो, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में आपका फोक हो. इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट, सो वी कैन लर्न दिस फ्रॉम होम इटसेल्फ. सो दिस इज द फ्यू एटिकेट्स, इफ यू कैन फॉलो, आई एम श्योर यू कैन विन द वर्ल्ड, यू कैन विन योर फ्रेंड एज वेल. बिकॉज एज आई कीप ऑन रिपीटिंग, अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, पीपल आर हियर टू जज. People are here to find mistake. Very few are there to appreciate. So it's the best time. Okay. So hope we all know ask table manners. Second, where you go, you should know before invited. You should tell him how you're not coming. Be aware of what is going on, how much saving. With you, carry gifts along with you, gifts along with anything, any small bit, keep your phones away, keep.
I'm so sorry. I think there is some technical issue, some internet issues with Mahesh sir on his end. We'll just have him back. Please stay with us. Sorry for the inconvenience. So while Mr. Mahesh is connecting back with us, so we definitely, like, he's you know, talking about gifting and eating out, I see a lot of people are also raising hands, you know, and yes, the chat is currently disabled. A few people have that questions also. If you have any questions related to any of the topics that are currently being discussed, please do drop your questions in the Q&A box. And we will be having a Q&A round at the end of the session. At that point of time, we will definitely pick up the questions as per the time limit. And we will be soon be having more polls for you. And yes, I think we have Mahesh sir connecting back. We can see his video. He'll be joining in a while. Mahesh sir, I think you'll need to unmute yourself.
Done. Can you hear me now?
Yes, yes, we can hear you. You'll have to, sir, you'll have to start
share this. Sharing. Yes. Yes, next is
stream is not visible. It's still loading. It's blackened out. Just could you just try that once again, sir?
Sure, just a moment.
Absolutely perfect. We're good to go.
Great, my friend. Now the third topic what we're going to discuss is telephone etiquette. Now, I'm sure this is one of the, again, the best topic in whenever I've discussed, I have taken my seminar. This is something which is wherein people are making a lot of difference, wherein people are winning the world, and where are people are winning people, where are people are closing sales, where are people losing so many things, so many things, so many rejection, so many rejections. Either humne suna hai ki telephone ke wajah se, if you are or if we are not active, or if we are not not thorough with telephone etiquette, if we don't know what to talk, if you are not prepared, and if we are not polite, so many times we have lost so many things. Friends, toote hue dekha hai, relationship break hote hue dekha hai, job jaate hue dekha hai, rejections hote hue dekha hai, failures hote hue dekha hai, kitne sare sales hote hote ruk gaya. Ye business aaj aap sabko pata hoga, sabke paas phone hai. Agar is phone ka sahi istemal bhi agar nahi kiya gaya, agar people will misuse this, and I'm sure we are going to be behind, and I don't know, it's going to be very difficult for anybody, for you, for me, to catch up the market. It's going to be very difficult. So here we go. Now, remember one thing. How many times humne realize kiya hai ki wo call agar important tumhare liye nahi hai na wo banda, hum uska call uthayenge hi nahi. Hum nahi uthate. Wohi cheez hamara pehla topic tha, social manner. बिकॉज वो इंसान हमारे लिए इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है ना, तो रिंग होने दो, बिकॉज फेस नहीं करना. अगर इंपॉर्टेंट होना सर, डेफिनेटली फ्रेंड मेरे, वो एक ही रिंग पे उठता है फोन. यही सबसे बड़ा डिफरेंस है. अगर सबको हम एक नजर से देख लिया ना डियर, डेफिनेटली इज गोना बी मेक ह्यूज डिफरेंस, बिकॉज इट शोज दैट हाउ अटेंटिव यू आर, हाउ अटेंटिव, कितना फोकस. फोन आया, नेम स्क्रीन पर, थ्री रिंग्स में फोन उठा लो. ये इम्पैक्ट खाली आपके पर्सनल लाइफ में ही नहीं होगा, ये आपके ऑफिशियल लाइफ में भी होगा, ये फ्रेंड्स में. कितनी बार हमने देखा भाई, आपका फोन तो बजते जा रहा है, आप उठाते ही नहीं हो, बिकॉज इंपॉर्टेंट ही नहीं है ना सर. दैट इज द मेज डिफरेंस व्हाट वी हैव सीन दैट. रिमेंबर, व्हेनेवर यू गेट कॉल, आंसर द कॉल इन थ्री रिंग्स, एंड द मोमेंट यू आंसर, greet it. Introduce yourself. It's such an important thing. अगर यही जैसे आपने अगर इतने कॉन्फिडेंस से अगर आपने ये ग्रीटिंग्स किया, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाय, जो भी जैसा भी लगता है, नमस्कार, सलाम, जो भी आपको कंफर्टेबल लगता है, स्ट्रेट अवे बोलो, डेड एयर मत दो, इंट्रोड्यूस इट. सामने वाला भी देगा आपको उसी तरह से सेम रिप्लाई करेगा. आप अपना काम कर दो, सामने वाला करता है या नहीं करता वो तो बैठा ही है ना सर आपको जज करने के लिए. इट्स अ बेस्ट थिंग व्हाट यू कैन डू इट डियर. चाहे वो ऐसा भी कितनी बार हो सकता है आपको अपॉर्चुनिटी के लिए कॉल हो एंड यू आर नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड. कितनी बार ऐसा मौका आया है आपके पास, यू विल गेट अ कॉल बैक अगेन, पर वो कभी नहीं आता बिकॉज वी डोंट स्पीक क्लियरली, वी डोंट स्पीक विद द क्लैरिटी. वो मिसिंग है क्योंकि हम प्रिपेयर ही नहीं है. हमारी आदत सी है, ऐसी है. अगर वो हमने बराबर क्लैरिटी लाया और क्लियर से और क्लीन होकर और अच्छे से अगर हमने बोला ओवर द कॉल, देखो चीजें कैसे बदलने लगती, ऑटोमेटिकली बदलने लगती. बी वेरी एक्टिव, क्योंकि आपका फोन जैसे ही बजने लगता है ना उसी वक्त पर आप अटेंटिव हो जाओ, क्योंकि आपको पता है कि क्या होने वाला है नेक्स्ट. यू शुड नो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन आफ्टर हार्डली 5 seconds. यू शुड बी रेडी फॉर इट. अगर आपको डिफरेंस पता लगना है ना, आपको पता चल जाएगा. अगर आपका कॉल इंपॉर्टेंट है, आपको ऑटोमेटिकली माइंड का जो सिस्टम है ना आपको कमांड देने लगता ही है. अगर वो इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं ना, आपके माइंड में थॉट आएगा ही नहीं. अगर वो इंपॉर्टेंट है कॉल, वो इंसान इंपॉर्टेंट है, थॉट ऑटोमेटिकली विल स्टार्ट प्रोसेसिंग. दैट इज गोइंग टू बी मेक अ वेरी ह्यूज डिफरेंस. अगर ये हो गया देन स्टार्ट लिसनिंग, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम जब हम बात करते ओवर द कॉल, मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी आर एक्चुअली नॉट लिसनिंग प्रॉपरली. लिसनिंग इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सीक्रेट एंड वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट रीजन फॉर रिजेक्शंस एंड फेलियर फॉर एनीबॉडी एंड एवरीबॉडी, इवन फॉर मी ऑल्सो. हमें भी वक्त लगा है चीज़ों को समझने और देखने के लिए. और आपको ये अपॉर्चुनिटी, ये कॉलेज इनका रियली वेरी थैंकफुल. इफ यू गॉट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू सी दिस, प्लीज वर्क. इफ यू आर एक्टिव देर इज नो इश्यूज, बट देर इज ऑलवेज अ स्कोप ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट. यू कैन डू इट, सी इट, मेक नोट्स. इफ इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट मेक नोट्स, इफ नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, इफ यू थिंक द ब्रेन इज शार्प इनफ जस्ट कीप दैट इन अ माइंड. सो मेक श्योर अगर वो बंदे ने आपको पूछ लिया, इफ द पर्सन विल आस्क यू अगैन, यू शुड रिमेंबर टू reply him back. Understand, because when we listen to understand, not to reply. When you understand, you make a note and you fix it in your brain, you would be able to reply. That is such an important aspect. Listen, कितनी बार ऐसा होता है, क्योंकि हमारे लिए अगर आपने कॉल ऐसे ही उठाया है, ध्यान नहीं है. सुनो, जैसे कि अगर मान लेते कि आपको डिफरेंस है, आपके फैमिली मेंबर से कोई बुजुर्ग कॉल करता है, आप अपने अभी आपके माइंड में आ जाएगा. अगर फैमिली मेंबर से कोई कॉल कर रहा है, आपका लिसनिंग स्किल देखो कैसा है, आपका फोकस कितना रहेगा. उसी जगह पे आपके आपस में किसने फ्रेंड के लिए कॉल हुआ रहेगा, तभी आपका लिसनिंग स्किल्स कैसा होगा देख लो, आप क्या सुन रहे हो. अगर उसी वक्त पे किसी ने जॉब के लिए आपको कॉल किया रहेगा, तो देखो आपका माइंड का प्रोग्राम कैसा काम करता है. 3 different scenarios है, डिफरेंस देखो, एकदम डिफरेंट है. डू इट. अगर इफ यू ट्रीट एवरीवन इक्वली, यू विल ऑटोमेटिकली स्टार्ट गेटिंग अप्रिशिएशंस. यू विल गेट इट इजीली, वेरी डिफरेंशियल. एंड अगेन, और ये जो 5th point है, सच एन इंपॉर्टेंट, सीक परमिशन बिफोर होल्ड और ट्रांसफर. ये भी उसी वक्त होता है जब चीज हमारे लिए इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं होती. ये कॉर्पोरेट लाइफ में भी इम्पॉर्टेंट होगा, और आपके रियल लाइफ में भी. जब पर्सनली व्हेन यू टॉक टू योर फैमिली मेंबर्स, दीज पीपल आल्सो, यू आर डूइंग अ जॉब. जहां हमें पैसे मिलते हैं वहीं पे हम बराबर एटिकेट्स फॉलो करते हैं, राइट. सीक परमिशंस व्हेन यू टॉक टू योर कस्टमर्स, व्हेन यू टॉक टू योर क्लाइंट्स, यू विल प्रॉपरली सीक परमिशंस. ओके सर, जस्ट देयर इज सम टेक्निक इशू, कैन आई पुट यू ऑन अ होल्ड फॉर द मोमेंट. आप अपने पर्सनल लाइफ में क्यों नहीं करते, ये ऐसा होता है कि नहीं. मेरे लाइफ में भी नहीं होता था, क्यों नहीं ऐसा होता, बिकॉज वी डोंट ट्रीट देम एज सच एज इम्पॉर्टेंट एज like this client and customers. If you treat them, trust me, people will start automatically, you know, accepting. People will start automatically gelling around with you because you treat everyone as equal, as important of your life. And you will see the change. You will see the difference. And of course, 6 days, you know, you need always need to be happy. You always need to be, you know, keep smile on the phone. Aapko lagta agar if you're on telephone, samne wale ko pata nahi chalta ki aap udas ho, aap naraaz ho, ya maybe aapke life mein kuch kuch you know durghatna ghati hai ya kuch chal raha hai aapke life mein. Pata chalta hai. Ye kab pata chalta mali mein? वहां पे भी जब आपका लाइफ बंदा इंपॉर्टेंट है ना, अगर आपका फ्रेंड इंपॉर्टेंट है, आपके फैमिली मेंबर्स इंपॉर्टेंट है, कभी होगा तो यस आपको पता चल जाएगा. कोई अननोन होगा ना, यू डोंट केयर, पर पता चलता है. देन यू स्माइल, यू सी, व्हेन यू स्माइल एंड टॉक, यू सी द डिफरेंस. सच अ कॉन्फिडेंट वॉइस यू गेट ओवर द कॉल एंड दैट पर्सन विल लिसन टू यू बिकॉज यू आर साउंडिंग सो प्लेजेंट, सो सूदिंग. Why not? That makes a difference. Telephone, because in today's era, what we are, like you and I, telephone is going to be make a huge difference. This device is going to make a huge difference. How are you going to use it? Now, the question is completely depends on you. If you're using it appropriately and you are using it the way it's supposed to be, you would see the how a difference is going to make it. कोई आपको पीछे नहीं कर सकता, कोई नहीं कर सकता, ना पर्सनली ना प्रोफेशनली. दिस इज समथिंग व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एटिकेट्स एंड आई होप व्हेरेवर यू आर मास्टर एट इट, यू कैन लर्न मोर, यू कैन गेट मोर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट इट. एंड इफ यू थिंक वेर यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन, जस्ट ट्राई स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन इट, सर्च फॉर मोर, रिसर्च फॉर मोर एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन इट. यू सी द डिफरेंस. आपके जिंदगी में, आपके बोलचाल में बदलाव आएगा ही आएगा, 110% guarantee. Let's move on to the next topic. Meeting etiquette. Now, अभी ये etiquette ऐसा है, अभी बहुत ही ज्यादा matter करेगा because COVID-19 है, everybody is at their home. Soon you will be moving out. Soon. Very soon, and it is going to play a very important role again. हमने जितनी भी बातें की है over the call, जितना भी सब कुछ किया है, कितने दोस्तों से, कितने लोगों से, कितने ना जाने अनगिनत लोगों से जिन्हें से हमें बात भी नहीं कर पाए थे, हमने बात किया है. We got this opportunity to talk to anyone and everyone. Now look at this meeting etiquette. What is going to happen? What is going to make a difference? Because हो सकता है, I'm not sure, हो सकता है लेथार्जिकपन, हो सकता है कि यू नो लेट बैक, हो सकता है यू विल ट्राई टू टेक सम टाइम टू गेट पंचुअल. चाहे वो आपका कॉलेज का लेक्चर मिस हो जाए, चाहे आपका इंपॉर्टेंट कोई सेमिनार मिस हो जाए, क्या पता क्या है का आपका इंटरव्यू मिस हो जाए, किसी का कॉन्फ्रेंस मिस हो जाए, कुछ भी हो सकता है. कीप सोशल डिस्टेंस इन योर माइंड बट एट द सेम टाइम रिस्पेक्ट समबडी एल्सेस टाइम एज वेल, बिकॉज आपके वजह से या वो उनकी वजह से एक दूसरे का टाइम ब्लॉक्ड है. अगर आप चाहते हो कोई आपकी इज्जत करे, आपके टाइम की, आपकी वक्त की इज्जत करे, आप अपनी ही टाइम की इज्जत करो. डेफिनेटली द ऑपोजिट पर्सन विल रिस्पेक्ट यू, बी पंचुअल, रिस्पेक्ट टाइम एंड टाइम विल रिस्पेक्ट यू बैक एंड इट विल गिव यू बैक अ लॉट. दिस इज द वर्स्ट व्हाट वी डू बिकॉज वी नो एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम हम पहले जैसे बैग उठा के चलना नहीं है. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, थिंग्स आर चेंजिंग, वर्ल्ड चेंजिंग, पीपल आर चेंजिंग, सिस्टम्स आर चेंजिंग, वी गॉट टू चेंज. आपके पास ऑप्शन नहीं है, नहीं है. अगर चेंज नहीं हुए ना, हम बहुत पीछे हो जाएंगे. हमें वक्त लगेगा, हमें एक्स्ट्रा करना है. अब गए डिस्टेंस, मीटिंग करना है, बाहर जाना है, आपको पता है चार चीजें और एक्स्ट्रा लेना है भाई, मास्क एक्स्ट्रा लेना है, सैनिटाइजर्स रखने हैं, बहुत सारे डिस्टेंस मेंटेन करने हैं. हमें पता है सामने वाले से कैसे बातें करनी है, हाय, यू नो जेस्टर्स, यू नो जस्ट यू नो से नमस्कार, यू जस्ट यू नो कीप डिस्टेंस अवे, यू नो वी हैव टू मूव आउट फ्रॉम द, सो दैट इज थिंग्स व्हाट वी हैव टू मेंशन. वी हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ, वी हैव टू टेक प्रिकॉशंस. एंड ये इसमें भलाई दोनों की है, So respect time, respect your time, respect others' time as well, and people will love it. If you are on time, I would rather suggest before time, 10 minutes or 15 minutes prior, trust me. It's good to be early rather than be late. Am I right? You know how we are, is going to be traffic and everything, because you know everybody on the road, everybody will be behind the job, everybody going out for a dining out, everybody, let's go out. But you need to be more cautious before you take a call to go out and move out. It's not about only punctuality. It's also about maintaining distance as well. That is something you have to look after. Along with that, I'm just saying along with that, if you are a punctual. Now, introductions, because now meeting etiquettes, there are two places, there are two things. Either you have a corporate or you have in your friends as well. If you're meeting in your friends, aapke family members mein hoga, ya family yahan se is place se kahin aur place pe ja rahi hai, to ya aapke friends ki koi meetings ho rahi hai, ya aapka college mein koi meetings hoga, ya koi seminars hoga, ya kahin aapko invitations hoga, make sure, ya kahin aapke koi meetings hogi, introduction has to be strong. Just prepare. Prepare it before it gets worse. Ya isse aur battar bane, strong introduction has to be important. कितनी बार हमने टेलीफोन एटिकेट्स में होगा, जब हमें कॉल्स आता है हमें 30 सेकंड्स में पता चल जाता है whether the call is important or not, because the introduction is not that strong. Introduction, if it is strong, the person will stay with you for next 30 minutes. आपका इंट्रोडक्शन स्ट्रॉन्ग के साथ साथ इम्पैक्टफुल भी होना चाहिए. Then you see how it's going to make a difference. और आपको पता है कि आपका प्रिपरेशन इतना स्ट्रॉन्ग है, आपको पता है कि आपका वक्त भी बहुत कम है, क्योंकि यू हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट टाइम. चाहे आप फैमिली में टाइम स्पेंड करो, उसकी भी टाइम का, समय का रिस्पेक्ट तो करना ही पड़ेगा. यू शुड बी वेरी प्रोसाइज कि आप आए कि नहीं. इट शोज योर एटिकेट, इट शोज योर मैनर्स, इट शोज दैट हाउ यू आर वेल प्रिपेयर्ड. आपका प्लान क्या है, ये आधे घंटे का प्लान और स्ट्रैटेजी क्या है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल्स, हमें पता है जैसे मैम स्टार्टेड, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक, वी गोइंग टू टेक इट. इफ यू आर मोर प्रिसाइज, आप जितना क्लीन, जितना क्लियर हो, जितना प्रिसाइज हो अपने एजेंडा को लेके, जितना प्रिसिशन से कर रहे हो, सामने वाला भी उतना ही रिस्पेक्ट करेगा. ही नोज, शी नोज, यू वी ऑल्सो कम टू नो कि यस प्रॉपर एजेंडा है. एंड बॉडी लैंग्वेज, बॉडी लैंग्वेज आई हैव जस्ट, इफ यू सी द इमेज, अगर आप इमेज देखते हो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड और राइट हैंड साइड में, ऑन द टॉप दोनों कॉर्पोरेट है, सारे ग्रुप में बैठे हुए, बॉडी लैंग्वेज देखो कितना डिफरेंट, स्ट्रेट पोस्चर्स, आई टू आई कॉन्टैक्ट, और यू वॉन्ट टू फाइट, यू वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस, और यू वॉन्ट टू आर्ग्यू, और यू वॉन्ट टू फाइट विद, यू नो, विद द टीम. वुड यू डू दैट? यू वुड नॉट बी डू दैट, यू वुड नॉट बी डूइंग इट, राइट? इससे तुम्हारे पोस्चर से फैमिली का जो बड़ा मेंबर रहेगा, फ्रेंड्स लोग में जो सीनियर्स रहेगा, और शायद आपको जिसको इम्प्रेशन जमाना होगा ना, वो आपको जज कर रहा है, वो आपको नोटिस कर रहा है, वो आप पे फोकस है, आप करो या ना करो, क्योंकि आपको पता है कि आपके इम्प्रेशन कितने जा. आप कहीं पर भी हो, अगर मेरे भी माइंड में है ना, मैं अगर आपसे बात करूँ, मेरे माइंड में है, इफ़ आई डोंट सिट स्ट्रेट, इफ आई डोंट लुक एट यू in your eyes, if I don't talk to you, if I look at somewhere else and I'm talking to you, least bother, this interest is not even talking to me. aap mujhe dekhoge, aap mujhe sunoge, aap meri kisi baat ko manoge, 200% not. same with aapke sath. agar kisi meeting mein baitho, college ke lecture mein baitho, college ke lectures mein hi baitho, aap kahin aur dekho, agar wo sir ki jagah aap khade ho aur char students kahin aur baat kar rahe, kaisa feel hota hai? aap apne aap ko uski jagah pe rakhe. वो पोस्चर्स इतना इंपॉर्टेंट है ना, बिकॉज व्हाट हैव व्हेन यू सिट स्ट्रेट, आई टू आई कॉन्टैक्ट, बातें स्ट्रेट, नीट है, क्लीन है, आपको देखता है, आप पे इंटरेस्ट आता है. हम पर हम बातें किससे करते हैं, जो लोग हमारे पास इंपॉर्टेंट है ना, हम उससे एकदम सही नहीं. यही सबसे बड़ा मिस्टेक मैंने की थी अपने लाइफ में, मुझसे भी होता था. बट यस, आफ्टर मीटिंग सीनियर्स, आफ्टर मीटिंग सुपीरियर्स, आफ्टर मीटिंग योर सीनियर मेंबर फ्रॉम योर फैमिली, मैंने उनको इग्नोर किया पहले. अब हमारा सबसे बड़ा लाइफ में डिफरेंस कब आता है मालूम है? हम कॉलेज में भी इग्नोर करते, हम अपने फैमिली मेंबर्स में भी ग्रांट लेते हैं. वी हैव टेकन इट, आई हैव टेकन इट, आई हैव टेकन ग्रांटेड फॉर माय फैमिली मेंबर्स, माय सीनियर्स, माय पेरेंट्स, कॉलेज प्रोफेसर्स. आई डिड नॉट लिसन टू देम. बट अल्टीमेट आपके लाइफ में चेंजेस कब आते हैं, आप अभी सीरियस नहीं लेते हो, जब वो कॉर्पोरेट में जाते हो, जब कॉर्पोरेट में आपका सीनियर कोई मैनेजर्स बॉसेस डायरेक्टर होते हैं, देन यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग ओ आई हैव टू डू इट बिकॉज़ व्हाई, बिकॉज़ यू स्टार्टेड मेकिंग मनी, दैट्स व्हाई. इफ यू डोंट डू इट यू गेट आउट ऑफ द जॉब. वहां पे फियर है जॉब जाने का, पैसा नहीं मिलने का, कंपैरिजंस का, क्रिटिसिज्म का. फैमिली को तो वी हैव टेकन ग्रांटेड, अरे दोस्ती यारी में तो चल जाता है. नो, आपको पता नहीं कौन आपको देख रहा है, आपको पता नहीं कौन आपको जज कर रहा है, आपको पता नहीं आपकी जिंदगी यहां से कहां बदल सकती है. राइट सबको पता है क्यों एक क्लास में सेम लेक्चर, सेम सॉर्ट ऑफ टॉपिक, सेम सर है, स्टूडेंट्स भी वही है, बस उसमें से कुछ लोग 2% ही टॉप कर पाते, बाकी नहीं कर पाते. क्या है रीजन? यही है, यही सोशल एटिकेट आपके लाइफ में जिंदगी में चेंज करेगा, 110% चेंज करेगा. बिकॉज वी आर लिटल बिहाइंड, वी हैव टेकन थिंग्स फॉर अ ग्रांटेड. डू इट. जब बात करने की बात आई मीटिंग में, एवरीबॉडी इज रेज अप देयर हैंड्स, पर जब आपकी बारी आई, जब मेरी बारी आई, हमने तो बोला ही नहीं. हमने कहा था एजेंडा को बराबर रखो, प्रिपेयर रखो, स्ट्रॉन्ग इंट्रोडक्शंस रखो, बट आपने नहीं बोला. If you didn't speak up, gone. You are gone out of the topic straight away. कितनी बार ऐसा मौका मिला है? हम फैमिली भी नहीं बोलता रहे कि तो बच्चा बोलता है, ये पहले से नहीं बोलता. इन्हें अपॉर्चुनिटी दी गई या नहीं दी गई, मिला तो नहीं लिया, मिला तो या प्रिपेयर नहीं किया. स्पीक अप, सब कुछ बदल जाएगा. हमने जितनी भी चीजें सीखी है ना, अगर उतनी चीज को आपने इंप्लीमेंट नहीं किया थ्रू कम्युनिकेशन, देन इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर अस, फॉर यू, फॉर मी टू पुट अ मैसेज, टू कन्वे द मैसेज टू द ऑपोजिट पर्सन, एंड वी वुड नॉट बी एबल टू गेट द थिंग्स व्हाट वी वांटेड, व्हाट वी सपोज टू गेट. चाहे वो आपका फैमिली में हो, चाहे आपका फ्रेंड सर्कल में हो, चाहे वो बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड में हो, चाहे वो इंटरव्यूज में हो, चाहे वो किसी मीटिंग में हो, या कॉन्फ्रेंस में हो, या कॉलेज के कैंपस में हो, या किसी के लेक्चर में, यू विल नॉट गेट इट. बिकॉज द पर्सन, आपने देखा होगा ना, कॉलेज में कहीं पे भी जाइए आप, अगर वो बंदा नहीं बोलता, उसके पास आसपास कोई नहीं होता यार, उसके पास कोई नहीं होता. और आप चाहोगे ऐसा कभी वक्त आए आपके पास? सही मौका है. लर्न दिस, एंड इफ यू आर ग्रेट एट इट, लिटिल मोर इंक्रीज दैट. There is no how. And another thing, what we have noticed, जैसे हमने table manners में सीखा था, आप अगर किसी की meetings में अगर आप जा रहे हो, अगर ये meeting etiquettes है, अगर आप किसी meeting में जा रहे हो, किसी conference में जा रहे हो, किसी table पे आप बैठे हो, please do not keep your phone on the table, on top, because this is going to be a little distractions for the person. This is absolutely going to be a distraction. You never know, the light is going to be flashing, right? Your phone might be going to ring, vibrate. Put it on silent. Keep it in your pocket. हमें ब्रांड दिखाने की जरूरत नहीं है. कौन सी ब्रांड का फोन यूज कर रहे हैं हम? हमारा पावरफुल पांचों पॉइंट्स में ही मिल गया. The moment you start opening up, the moment you start speaking up, the moment you start talking, that person automatically started, you know, pointing notes. All right, hopefully I have covered this meeting etiquette, and I'm sure you and I, or we, all of us, wherever we think we are doing good, we can do more good, and we can become better and the best. And wherever we think we have to work a little bit, we should work. You have a great time, we can should do this. We have a lot of time, we can do this. Okay. रिमेंबर, आपने एक 7 पॉइंट्स है जहां पे लिखा है डाउट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस. ये डिपेंड्स करता है आपके वाइज डिसीजंस आप कहां लेते हो. सारे डाउट्स, सारे क्वेश्चंस एंड में नहीं रखना, स्पेशली ये कॉर्पोरेट्स में काम आएंगे. और कभी दोस्ती में, कभी फैमिली में, आपको पता होना चाहिए क्या सवाल आपको पूछना है और कब पूछना है। इससे सामने वाला आइरेट हो सकता है, आप भी मैं भी, कौन सी वक्त में सवाल पूछ लिया यार, सिचुएशन माहौल खराब है, घर पे माहौल खराब है और उसको पूछा ही चलो दोस्त घूमने चलते, कहते देख तो सही, समझ तो सही, हो क्या रहा है अंदर, आर्ग्यूमेंट चलो, ऑफिस में मीटिंग्स में कुछ गड़बड़ चल रही है, ऐसी ऐसी कुछ तो गड़बड़ चल रही है, एकदम सेल्स नहीं हो रहा, कुछ नहीं हो रहा है, देन पीपल टॉक, कैन वी टेक अ ब्रेक। सवाल पूछने से पहले सोच लो, कहीं पे कुछ भी, इट विल हेल्प यू द पर्सन द प्रोफेशनल लाइफ इन बोथ। ओके एंड होपफुली आई हैव टेकन दिस, मेक श्योर ऑफ दिस पॉइंट्स एंड आई एम श्योर यू विल सी अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस इन योर लाइफ। Let's move on to the next one. Social relationship etiquette. Hello. Now again, this is more interesting.
Hello.
Yes.
Mike, sorry to interrupt. We are just running short on time. So we could just, you know, quickly take up the other topics, and we have a lot of questions coming from the students. So we will just need some time for the Q&A as well. So.
Okay. So I can jump to directly this social relation, or I can jump to the next one.
Yeah, so we can cover this quickly.
Okay.
And there are a lot of questions also on the netiquettes. So we would really like to listen to that as well.
Super. Okay, thanks. You can see the screen?
Yes, that's what they will. Please go.
Perfect. Yeah. My friend, let's move on to this next topic, which is called social relationship, which is such an interesting, when we talk about relation, people say, oh, relationship with, you know, a girlfriend or boyfriend or so. Let me discuss this, and I want to clear this part. Social relationship, it's not only about end and keep it till a girlfriend, boyfriend. It is important between friends, it is important for our family members, it is important for brothers, sisters, it is important for your corporate colleagues, you know. So how are we going to be? Because this social relationship and your social distance goes hand in hand. Because whenever you go to the new place, you enter, or kisi ko aap dosti banate ho, kisi ke saath aapka colleague hota hai, kisi ke friends mein hota hai. Remember one thing, aap uska past, leave the past in the past. Bahut hi important. Jis waqt aapke dimag mein, aapke zehen pe past aaya, the past will never ever is going to be take you in, make you to live in the present and take you in the future. Okay. And remember, किसी भी relationship को enter होने से पहले, one of my best point ever, intent and content होना बहुत जरूरी है. आपका intention क्या है वो relationship को enter होने से पहले, और उसमें relation में उसमें क्या चीज आप उनके लिए कर सकते हो. आप अपना काम कीजिए, वो अपना काम खुद करेगा. वो नहीं करा, that's okay, you did your job, you did your best, that's it, and we can move on. Okay, now wherever you go, we know we store introductions, so conversation starter होना बहुत जरूरी है. You should know, हम जब भी डाइनिंग टेबल पे बैठते हैं, हम what we ask for, starters, right? Because starters आपको हिट करता है, आपके एपिटाइट को बढ़ाता है कि बाहर भी मेन कोर्स आए. सेम वैसा ही है, आपका स्टार्टिंग कॉन्वर्सेशन अगर एकदम अट्रैक्टिव और मैग्नेटिक हुआ ना, वो बंदा, बंदी, बॉस, कोई भी, दे विल स्टिक अराउंड, दे विल नॉट मूव. तभी तो बोलते हैं सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर होना बहुत जरूरी है, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. People will love to be around and always be involved. Be involved. ठीक है, आप इधर हो फैमिली में, आपने लेफ्ट साइड का पिक्चर देखा होगा, पूरी फ्रेंड्स उधर है, पूरी फैमिली उधर हो, पर वो बंदा कहीं और बिजी है. Not a good sign. That's not a good sign of social manners. Absolutely is going against the etiquette. Can you see the right side on the corporate size? Table पे इतने लोग बैठे, दो जन उधर देख रहे, तीन जन उधर देख रहे, चार जन इधर देख रहे. It's not a good sign. There is no sign of teamwork. There is no sign of involvement involved. And except for us, कौन है 100%? यार, I am not there. You're not there. No one is 100%. कोई भी नहीं है 100%. हर किसी में कुछ ना कुछ flaws है, कुछ ना कुछ गलतियां हैं, कुछ ना कुछ loopholes है. Accept करो यार, उसके सही चीजों को पकड़ो and move on. यही तो सही right है. The moment you start accepting, they will accept it for sure. वो भी आपके आपको आपके ही कुछ गलतियाँ को माफ करके आगे चलेंगे. आप भी कर सकते. And be respectful and enjoy. Enjoy the moment wherever you are. At this moment, at wherever you are, just love and have the fun and enjoy the moment and respect. Be respectful for others. आपने सेल्फ तो सीखा है, नाउ फॉर अदर्स बी रिस्पेक्टफुल. इफ यू आर रिस्पेक्टफुल यू विल स्टार्ट गेटिंग रिस्पेक्ट ऑटोमेटिकली. If you keep the points, it's very important. Trust me, your relationship is going to be very, very, very damn strong. It's very, very difficult chance to, you know, you break the relationship. Chahe wo aapke family members, corporate, friend circle ho, ya kisi bhi bahar ke circle mein, ya aapke kisi college campuses mein, kahin pe bhi, ya professors ke saath. If people get scared to pick a strong relationship with the professors because they're scared. No, because if we know the etiquettes, people will come back and definitely they build a very strong relationship. And I'm telling you, networking and relationship, it is going to be key. Mark my word. My friend, mark my word, networking and relationship. It's going to be the key. It's going to be key for anybody's life, for me and for you, for anyone. Let's move on to the next one. Oof, social media. I'm sure everyone would be excited. Let's discuss about social media now. It's booming. Now, I'm sure for the last 2 months, 2 महीने हो गया, 2 महीने से ज़्यादा हो गया हम घर बैठे बैठे सोशल मीडिया की तो हमने इतना इस्तेमाल किया है कि पूछो मत. और हम कहते रह गए कि हमें वक्त नहीं मिलता, हम कहते रह गए हमें सीखने का कुछ वक्त नहीं मिलता, हम कहते रह गए हम दोस्तों से बात नहीं कर सकते, कितने दोस्त हमें व्हाट्सएप पर ही रह गए. सही वक्त मिला है सोशल मीडिया का, पर आई डोंट नो वेदर आर यू यूजिंग इट और मिस यूजिंग इट. That is important questions. Are we really following the etiquette of using the social media? Are we really learning about the social distances? Are we really learning about what is going to happen post this COVID-19? How are we going to maintain ourselves? How are we going to, you know, maintain a distance from one family to from another family? How are we going to maintain ourselves from one friend to another friend? It's difficult. It's been so long. We are not meeting them. How are we going to maintain a distance from our students? How are we going to maintain a distance from your corporate world? There are so many things what you need to take care of. Are we using the social media platform, which is one of the strongest platform at this point of and going forward for the next 5-10 years, maybe more? So let's start with this next time. Of course, I would not be able to say the change will happen straight away, but next time, if you take the last 5 topics what I have covered, and this topic, if you think important, whenever you pick up your phone, whenever you go on your laptop, whenever visit any social media platform, ask one question: why I am doing this? Ask one question to you: why I am doing this? It is going to benefit you. Is this going to benefit others? Is this going to benefit the people surrounding with everybody? Start with why. You will have an answer. And next time, whenever you go on the social media platform, next time, whenever you use your phone, next time, whenever you use your laptop, you will come to know. Okay, this is what it is. If I do this, I mean, this is not going to be helpful. Now, very important again, you have a lot of time to, you know, we can now mindful. So mindful about, you should learn what are the things you need to take care of when you're in the social media. It goes with don't overshare. What you need to share, what site you need to visit, what site will give you a lot of information and add value in your life and in others' life, what pictures you have to share, what locations you have to share. Do you think every secret you have to share social media? We all know 80-90% of the people, they fake. We don't know what's happening behind. We don't know what's going on in their life. So is it right to share all the information, you know, all over the internet or social media platform, especially your career, especially in your life? We are young. We are going to be future. So much what we can do. So we should have in questions what to share, what not to share. Is it important, like all this information is going to be shared over the line, on the line? We are not tech savvy, are you? Are we so tech savvy? We know what exactly in social media platform going on. Do we know the entire whole, the confidential of the Facebook, Instagram, or any other site like Twitter or TikTok? We don't know exactly. Be very wise, be mindful, aware what are you doing, what is not going to do. And remember one thing, please, we should not be commenting, we should not say anything, we should not hurt anybody's feelings. We should not be doing this. So as we said, the last slide in this, be respectful for others' posts as well. If you think, if you want your post, if you try to get something out of this post, we want to earn something out of this post in the social media platform, start respecting others' posts as well. And you know what comment you're going to post. And this thing, and the fifth point, keep all fights offline. You should not have this. You don't know who is using it. You don't know who's misusing it. You don't know who is taking granted for this opportunity. Informations, or could be your personal information, anything will go wrong. We don't know. So be respectful for others' posts. Respect the others' posts. The others will respect your post. Do not have any grudges on the offline. If you anything is there on the line, sorry, keep all the fights offline. Nothing. You should not remove all your frustrations online. Do not do this, because the world is watching. If it's for the information, it is from the education, it is from the knowledge purpose, 200%, I would say. 110%, be sure, make sure you go on and you can do that. But yes, the time what you are right now, the friends, do not do that online. Be mindful. All right? And don't misrepresent yourself. You don't know. Very soon, you don't know corporates or anything, your bosses or anywhere, any seniors will pick you up from the websites, like from the social media platform. How are you maintaining your social media platform? People will pick you up. Pick you up straight away for any opportunity. You don't know. And that's how people get success. All right. So my friend, I have covered all these six topics, and the six topics, whatever I have covered, you think, is it worth? And it is really going to make a difference in your life. And if you think you will be able to solve problems, and if you think you can able to bring a value in your life and in your other's life, go ahead. Don't stop. Okay. Now the next, what we're going to have, a second quote. It is going to be, do you think social media helping you to dash your potential and personality?
So everybody has a polling box in front of you. We'd request everybody to answer that. Okay, so we have a lot of youth that is continuously on social media. And yes, I'm sure a lot of people are also watching us right now.
Wonderful. I can like response what we are getting in straight away. I think within a few seconds only we came to know. Yes, social media is the platform. It's not only helping us, it's helping everybody to grow and upgrade themselves and upscale themselves. It's a great platform for everyone. Thank you so much. And so before we move on to questions, just want to put a message to everyone. My friend, please, question changes, action changes. And please ask one question to yourself, how you're living your daily life. If not now, then when? If not you, then who? Thank you so much for your precious time, your valuable time. And I hope I have given justice to this. And I hope I have made the changes. I can build something in your life. And thank you so much for your time. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much, Mahir sir. I'm sure the audience has taken up a lot of pointers to note down. And we have a lot of questions. The Q&A box was buzzing with a lot of questions, and still right. There are more questions coming our way. I've just taken a few questions as we are short on time. I'll just take a few. We will not be able to take all the questions from the audience, but a few of them. Mm-hmm. So a lot of people have been asking that, very well you pointed out that when we are with other people, a group of people that we are not meeting on a regular basis. We follow a, you know, certain way of talking with them and a certain behavior. And we don't really do the same with our closed ones and family members and friends. I mean, the thank yous and the sorries just go and are taken for granted. So definitely that is one thing. And people are asking that, you know, what happens if, you know, somebody is continuously taking you down, putting you down, and you want to come back on that person? And how should you answer that positively?
Okay, thank you so much for putting this question. And again, this is a very important aspect of how we can, you know, come up strong and the person will start respecting you. Is that right?
Absolutely.
Now, it's important, right? If we know that, what is my strength and my weaknesses? And if we start working on that strength and focusing on our strength, and if you change the way you were before and what you are right now, you can automatically, you do not need to give them answer back. You do not need to. People at this point of time, they are so aggressive and they are so affront. They are so, hurry to reply, hurry to, you know, prove people out. Nobody is focusing on improving. Nobody. Do it silently. Silent killer is the best killer. The moment you silent, the opposite person automatically start questioning himself. He's not reacting. Because his action or her action is going to make a difference.
Right, right. Very much agreed with that point, sir, that when the opposite person is just being too loud or being too harsh on you, I mean, we shouldn't be imitating and mirroring that same behavior.
Exactly.
Rather, be more calm and just be yourself, rather. And time will definitely, you know, sort out the issues or whatever that is between the two people, and automatically the things will be moving towards a positive approach. There are a few more questions, sir. A lot of people have also asked how to give a strong introduction when they are meeting people.
Okay, great. I mentioned, again, it's a very good question. Agenda. Have you done the research? Now, take my example. Now, the students, they can hear me, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. Now, take my example only directly. You want to give a strong introduction? How many times we met, how many times we discussed, how many times we have prepared, how many times we have researched about this particular thing? Have you done a single percent, like a 1% of the effort if you can put to do a little bit of a research on that opposite person, that opposite company, that particular person, that particular family, the particular group? Kitne hai wo group mein? Kitne log hai? Kya unka age size hai? क्या उनके लाइक से, क्या उनके डिसलाइक से, क्या चाहते हैं वो हमसे? यही तो होता है, हम अपने आप को ही प्रूव करने जाते हैं। सामने वाले को समझो। देखो, आज के जमाने में अगर जीतना है ना, इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस को स्ट्रॉन्ग करना होगा। आई एम शेयरिंग द सीक्रेट मैम, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सीक्रेट आई एम शेयरिंग यू। कितना भी मशीन आ जाए, आई एम टेलिंग यू, कितनी भी टेक्नोलॉजी ऊपर बढ़ जाए, इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस को कोई बीट नहीं कर सकता।
Right.
Understand the opposite person's psychic.
Right.
Tell a corporate view. You will be able to grab this. You will be able to win this conversation. That's for sure.
Right. Very, very rightly highlighted that emotional intelligence is very strong. And we have also lined up a session on emotional intelligence for all our attendees. So they can look forward to that session.
Absolutely.
As well. And separately, that's a, you know, different agenda to talk about. Sir, continuing to more questions that are coming in, we were, you know, also talking about, you know, how to be more positive in approaching somebody. So there are also questions on taking constructive criticism and how would you take, you know, a negative feedback? How would you differentiate between that?
Again, it's amazing. It's a great question, ma'am. And see, criticism, by taking criticism, is not that easy. It's absolutely not that easy by taking criticism. I'm sure, sapne picture dekhi hogi na, Munna bhai MBBS. गांधीगिरी तो सुना होगा आपने सबने. तो क्रिटिसिज्म्स को लेना, सबसे पहली बात आप अपने आप को पहले ब्लेम करो. सबको क्या होता है ना, देखो क्रिटिसिज्म से पहले प्रॉब्लम क्या होता है, पीपल दे आर एंटरिंग इनटू कॉम्पिटिशंस एंड कंपैरिजन. इफ यू आर कंपीटिंग विद अदर्स एंड इफ योरसेल्फ इज कंपेयरिंग विद अदर्स, दिस टू थिंग्स इफ यू कम इन योर लाइफ यू आर गॉन. If you want to compete yourself. If you want to compare with yourself, there is no criticism is going to harm you for sure. Because what happened now? We are giving importance to others. What he or she is saying to me. Because you are deviating from your own intentions, your own content. If you stick to one particular line, one particular, if you're focused on that particular things, no one, it's okay. Criticism kisne nahi saha hai, dear. Kisne nahi saha hai. Har kisi ne, mai go through everything. Wo bada sa bada actor ho, politicians ho, directors ho, koi bhi har koi jata hai. Aur padega isse jaane ke liye. Par aapko koi fark nahi padna chahiye. You should be focused. You should align to it. You should stick to one thing like a ghoda. You should know you what is your target. Wo baad mein tere ko aayega. Thank Dangal dekha hai na. दंगल मूवी में क्या हो गया, वो बच्चों को कितना क्रिटिसिज्म हुआ डियर, कितना. और वो रियलिटी है, आई ना दुनिया उसके नीचे,
राइट,
आपके पास भी आएगी, सिंपल है,
राइट. Very well said, sir, that you know criticism needs to be taken it positively.
Exactly.
And a lot of times we have seen that, you know, the people who give a lot of criticism to others, I mean, people generally take that positively and it will always come to your advantage and it will always help you improve yourselves and compete with yourself rather than others.
It will make him strong, rather.
Absolutely. Absolutely. There is another question, sir, that some people, you know, have put in questions that we are talking a lot about etiquettes and that's, you know, some of them feel that would change naturally the way somebody would behave. So is it that it would change somebody's identity by imbibing all these etiquettes?
Oh, good. Another one. It's a good question, by the way. See, no, it will not change the identity. No one is asking to change your identity. Just be natural. Just you have to be natural by yourself. Etiquette के ऐसा है, अगर हम फोन भी एक सीखने का वो होता है, like you know, if you have a phone, if you social media, there is something to follow. तो फिर हमारे वो इंसान और वो जानवर में कोई फर्क नहीं रह जाएगा, identity change नहीं होगी.
Right.
It's just your behavior. It's just a pattern. It's just a pattern what you have to change. People have started liking you. अभी खुद ही अभी एक simple सी reason है, हमने etiquettes की बात की थी. अभी फर्क देखो, एक जब लड़का होता है अपने दोस्त में ग्रुप में जैसे बात करता है और वो अपने जिसने अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड से जैसे लड़की से बात करने जाता है, सॉरी ये मेरा एग्जांपल से ज्यादा था, वो असरदार है. तो देखो ना दोनों के स्टाइल में कितना फर्क है बात करने में, पर उसकी आइडेंटिटी चेंज नहीं होती. एटिकेट्स एक ऐसा एक वे ऑफ मतलब बिहेवियर है आपका टूवर्ड्स, इट्स समथिंग इज जस्ट वेरी नीड टू थोड़ा सा एक्स फैक्टर लाता है आपके इधर, वो बहुत ज्यादा ही लाता है. इफ यू वांट टू ग्रो, डेफिनेटली दिस इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू. इफ यू अप्लाई, इफ यू डोंट अप्लाई दैट्स फाइन, तो फिर फर्क नहीं रह जाएगा.
राइट.
तो हम अपब्रिंगिंग की क्यों बात करते हैं, हर एक फैमिली में बस यही है.
राइट. एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. Just taking a quickly some more questions, so we're taking short on time, quickly trying to accommodate as many questions as possible.
Sure.
There are a lot of questions, you know, people are asking that you tend to miss a important call, and a lot of questions on that. So how do you get back to a person, you know, it's not knowingly, but unknowingly you keep missing some calls. So how do you get back to the person?
Okay. See, if you really want to sound genuine, okay, you miss the call unintentionally. गलती से या जान से या अनजाने से आपसे मिस हो गया कॉल बैक. हमें कॉल बैक करते करते शाम निकल जाता है यार, दो दिन तीन दिन हो जाता ही नहीं है, क्योंकि व्हाट्सएप पे भी तो यही होता है ना कॉल बैक. तो स्पीक अप, सिंपल इज दैट, यू नीड टू गेट टू बी स्पीक अप एंड बी जेन्युइन, साउंड जेन्युइन. यस, यू स्टक. अगर आपने आपको उसी मन से लाइक एकदम साफ दिल से फ्रॉम क्लीन माइंड फ्रॉम ए क्लीन हार्ट इफ यू एक्सप्लेन द ऑपोजिट पर्सन, वो एनर्जी पहुंचती है उसके पास 101% पहुंचता है. जितनी कन्विंस करके आप अपने अपने जैसे बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड को बात करते, भाई मेरे से गलती हुई, मेरा कॉल मिस हो गया यार, आई एम सो सॉरी अबाउट इट. हम लोग उसका ग्रांट लेते हैं, हर कोई लेता है, क्योंकि हम ध्यान ही नहीं देते जब तक हम ठोकर नहीं खाएंगे तब तक. तो उसे उस वक्त भी ये चीज कब से भी मालूम है. अभी क्या होता है कि हम बच्चे को भी छोड़ देते, इट्स ओके. For how long I going to, you know, drag him? He'll fall. He will learn. The lesson will come back for sure.
Right. Absolutely.
If it is genuine, if she is genuine, they will call back for sure and talk to the parents again. And parents, though, definitely they are the gem, yeah.
Right. Yeah.
You know, parents are gem. They are the master in our life.
Right.
They are the creator of our life. You call back them, nothing. They will never say anything to you. You call just to make a one call. You will see the tears in their eyes.
So absolutely, sir, missing out on some important calls as soon as, you know, you one should call back as soon as somebody is available to make the call back and you are free from your meetings and discussions. So that should definitely be there, and apologize for missing the call. Or if the opposite person is not answering, drop a message that, you know, genuinely because of so-and-so reasons, the call got missed and you're available to connect or can connect on whatever time the opposite person is available.
Yeah, yeah.
There are also, you know, we touched upon the topics of gifting. So when we are meeting families, you know, or somebody is inviting us, what kind of gifts would, you know, somebody should take when they are visiting somebody's home? Or somebody at work who has invited you for visiting their home. So what kind of gifts should someone carry?
A gift, it could be any form. It could be in any form. You can, people buy fruits, people buy sweets, people buy a flower bouquet. It's more than enough. And one more thing, you know, I have in that gifting part, I've mentioned before invited and dining out. I was asking about, I just said, if you can have just a little bit of a courageous, what you have to show there, you ask them, like, agar if you can do research, bahut acha hoga, ki bache hai kya? Ghar mein bache hai ya koi hai? Maa-baap nahi chahenge ki unko kuch chahiye. Agar family mein ja rahe hain, to unke bache honge.
Absolutely.
Bache ke liye kuch toys le do, maza aa jayega. Aray, maa-baap to khush ho jayega, jaan chhedak denge. Trust me, aapko dinner ke saath na dessert to milna hi milna hai.
right. Following that, there's another question, sir. You know, there are some people who are introverts or not so talkative. You know, they generally are at a loss of words on when you want to appreciate somebody. So how would you appreciate somebody's good gesture, or, you know, in general, appreciate somebody for doing something for you or they're looking good? How do you appreciate someone?
Okay. As for my understanding about the introvert, like how we are going to appreciate introvert people, or
no. So a lot of people wouldn't be open to a lot of communication. Okay. They are not so social. Mm-hmm. So they would generally be at a loss of words on, you know, if you like someone, generally people tend to say, okay, thank you. And, you know, they accept, you know, whatever the opposite person has done. Yeah. But if you want to appreciate the gesture of the opposite person.
Correct. Amazing question. Now, I want to put a message to, if anyone in this group, in this forum or webinar is introvert, don't worry, thumbs down. I'm telling you, introvert is again is a sign of creativity. That's okay. That, agar wo trainer ne appreciate nahi kiya na, that is trainer's fault, not your fault. That's okay. That is absolutely not your fault. That is your nature. That's okay. Introvert bhi apne life mein, career mein bahut kuch kar gaye hain. Wo bolte nahi hai, but jab likhte hai na, aisa likhte hai ki samne wale ki dhajjiyan uda dete hai. So wo trainers ke upar jata hai. Na? Wo trainers jo coach hote hai na, that's okay if you say thank you, that's more than enough, that's fine. Unka alag hi level hai. Unka alag hi place hai is world mein, don't worry. They have become an excellent writer. They can become excellent social media platform because they don't speak, but they have written so many things. That's absolutely fine.
So, all right. So, sir, how would you appreciate someone, like, you know, if they would want to go ahead that, how would you start that conversation when you want to appreciate somebody?
Hey, we can see that. We can tell them person, yeah, I think you are so focused. I think I can see that you are not raising your hand. I saw that and noticed you did not ask so many questions. I'm sure you're a good, listener. You have a very sharp listening skills, and you make sure you make notes of everything compared to others.
Absolutely.
So that is such an what I would want to appreciate this. I'm sure silently you would like to work on this particular things. And this is very rare to say this. This is absolute rare to say this. Because see, 100% focus, then it's not that easy for us. Because I can see you can give it. So this is something 2 or 3 points you can say, the person will love it.
Correct. Quickly, I'll just take the last two questions. There are a lot of questions that are coming in. Because of we are short on time, I'll just take two more questions.
Please,
sir.
Go ahead.
One question that is how would you handle a situation if you want to decline an invitation for a social gathering or a function?
Okay. Now, social gathering functions. See, I don't know how genuine you're going to, how pure you're going to sound over the call, and you can say, see, there are two things. Either you just have to tell people, like, exactly, there are a few things which we have a plan already. We have to go some other places if you want to decline this, and if you want to go to your own relative places which nearby, which you have never met. Or you can say, see, there is only one thing you can say. Someone is unwell, something which has happened, or which is recently we would not be able to go and meet somebody out. And this is something what you can say, or maybe you want to go to some relative places, or at this point, maybe some other time or other date, or you can give the person other options. You cannot decline straight away, or give the options. Can we do it and at some other time? Actually, we have some urgent work or something to discuss on the property front. Actually, it's been so long, we have not done that. You can give them various reasons to avoid this. Relative. What is the relative what you can say this or something? This is not the right time to move on because there is something which we have to cover it up, because it's been long time, things were pending which we have to cover it up, because see, we have a lot of reasons to give it,
right?
They will understand, because usko bhi batao, usko bhi is the situations pe rakho, aapko bhi pata hai ki itne time se band tha or nothing was working and things were pending for so long. I want to finish this off. I don't want to miss these things. And I'm sure, see, meeting, of course, is going to happen for sure. Aisa nahi ki hum milenge nahi dobara.
Correct.
Just kuch din ki baat hai, kuch pal ki baat hai, and I'm definitely will meet again for sure.
Right. Politely. Absolutely. And just one last question is, some tips on productivity during daily life.
To-do list. What is, start with why. See what happened, right? Productivity is, if someone is working right now, productivity, first of all, they have to plan the first hour in the office. If they're in office, if they're at home, they have to make a to-do list away from notifications. Whatever the notification is coming, which is not mandatory, ignore. They have to ignore notifications, because most of the time they spend time or unnecessary things, which is on social media, because that is such important to know that what is going on in others' life. Do not enter. Ye aapka waqt hai, and this is your time, this is your productivity, and you have to get constructive. And if you want to be constructive, so start, go brick by brick without any interruptions. So there is no notification. Simple as that.
Yes.
You have to switch it off, all the notifications. Just give me an hour's time. Hour's time, I want to make my planned day.
Right.
You want
right.
to go for this? Okay, let's go. Like, once you have a lunch, let's go for a walk. Do it.
Right.
You want to talk. You want to go on notification. You will be productive. Right. And remember, please do not set any unrealistic goal.
Absolutely.
Which is out of your reach hand. Do not do that. And ek cheez aur share karna chahunga, ma'am. अगर आपको पता है कि इस काम में मुझे हेल्प लगेगी, प्लीज आस्क इट.
राइट.
अपने सर पे मत लेना, वो प्रोडक्टिविटी तेरा हैम्पर करे.
करेक्ट.
आपको पता है अननेसेसरी यू हैव टेकन एक्स्ट्रा, डोंट टेक इट. इफ यू नो दिस इज गोना बी डिफिकल्ट, आस्क फॉर हेल्प एंड डेलीगेट इट. आई एम शेयरिंग विद दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सीक्रेट. ना share it. There is no issues. People are looking for help. Ask to karke ko puchke to dekho. Ye ticket kaam aayega. Bahut.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Mahesh sir. We still have a lot of questions, and I'm sure we will be having more such sessions in the future to for all our audience that are here today. And I would definitely like to thank for all your time. I would like to now invite Harish sir to please share his views on the session today.
Okay, thank you so much for my side as well, to everybody, to you, to everyone. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much for giving me such.
Thank you. Thank you for your lot, experiences and insights. So, Harish sir.
Thank you, ma'am, and thank you very much, Mr. Mahesh Naik ji.
Thank you,
Malik ji.
Thank you.
For giving such a wonderful talk on social etiquette, seating etiquettes, telephonic etiquettes. They were so wonderful and so, I think, useful for all the students in the present era, because nowadays what happens, we don't bother about some small and silly things.
Exactly.
Which plays a very important role in our day-to-day life, and it develops an impression over the others. So I think your tips, whatever you have given on different kind of etiquettes, is going to benefit all our students and those who are listening. Not only students, I feel many times we'll miss all these kind of etiquettes even when we grow. We become exactly. 40 years, 50 years old, still we miss.
Yes.
So I think your lecture is going to benefit all of them, those who have listened to you today. And we expect the similar kind of association in future too with you. And on behalf of BK Birla College Management, our director, Dr. Naresh Chandra sir, our principal, Dr. Avinash Patil sir, all the teachers and students, I express my gratitude to you, sir, for sparing your wonderful time, your valuable time. And I'm also thankful to the Nest Academy, in particular, yes, Mr. Balkishan Sharma ji, Sneha Asar ji, then Vipul Solanki ji, everybody who made this today's event successful. And we look forward for this similar kind of association in future too.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Vipul sir. Thank you, Sneha ma'am. Thank you, Amit. Thank you, Narissa. Thanks everybody or single person who is associated with it to have a successful webinar for this. Everybody.
Thank you so much, sir. Cheers. Sir. Yeah. Naresh, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah. Hello. We have
Naresh,
sir, with us.
No, he's not. He has conveyed his feelings, and that is why he asked me to convey on his behalf.
All right, sir. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity, sir, for giving us this platform to conduct these sessions for the students.
You're most welcome, ma'am.
Thank you for your support as always, Avinash sir, Naresh Chandra sir, and your support, and Smita ma'am and the entire team and the organizing committee of Mission Skills. I would just like to make an announcement that we will be having more such sessions every day. From Monday to Friday, at Monday to Saturday, 11 a.m. Saturdays, we'll be having two sessions. We'll be also having a session in the evening at 5 p.m. We will be also, you can follow our social media handles, BK Birla College Kalyan on Facebook. And you can also follow Mission Skills on Facebook, Instagram. Before we sign off for today, I would just say that tomorrow we have a session on decision-making skills at 11 a.m. And we will be having a session on event management in the evening tomorrow at 5 p.m. Yes. And you can follow the social media handles to get to know more about the sessions tomorrow. If you haven't registered, please do register now. The link will be uploaded on the social media handles very soon. You can share that with your friends as well. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you to all the attendees for joining us for today's session.
Thank you very much, everyone.